to get home to your boy already.
We shouldn't delay, brother. It's straight back to Midgard with that heart. Understand? I'm dangling from the hip of the bloody ghost of Sparta!
Do not call me that.
Oh, don't mistake me, brother. From what I heard, the Pantheon had it coming. It's still a bit to take in. I knew you hate gods, but you really can't stay away from them, can you?
You must say nothing to the boy. He must never know.
Bollocks, brother. Respectfully, bollocks. He has to know. You'll never be whole without the truth. Look, I get it. You hate the gods, all gods. It's no accident that includes yourself, and it includes your boy. You see that? He feels that. He can't help what he is. He can't begin to help it because you haven't even told him. It's all connected, man.
You will tell him nothing.
Very well.
So you know that shortcut between realms? Well, I made it better. Or I might have broke it.
We use that.
I know you do. So I took a few gusts from them winds of hell and made it so it ain't just one way. Now you can use it to travel to and from. If I didn't break it.
Then we can take it to Freya.
There's an idea, brother.
What's the matter? Try out that shortcut between realms.
We shouldn't delay.
Might be some kinks to sort out, but you'll make it.
Just go, brother. Well, you gentlemen certainly know how to get around. Well, this isn't right. Eh, but close enough. He did say there were kinks.
We must hurry.